have a fade.
What are we doing?
She's a sensitive nine.
Actually, another song. I'm just stuck on J.J. Gale songs tonight.
No.
She's a sensitive nine. A lot of people have done this. Carlos Santana, John Mayall. I don't even know that J.J. wrote this, but he's just a master. Called She's a Sensitive Kind.
Thank you.
band, we have Data Gaynor on the guitar. Dan Vitellis on the bass grand. Scott Ward here on the bass guitar. Guy Barastro on the drums. And Brian Brazil on the harmonica. They're great. They're really fun. I appreciated them playing tonight. We practiced a few times. We did Scott's birthday party, what, about a month ago?
Yeah.
That was good. In between the rain.
Yeah. Didn't rain that today.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, let's see. What else we got here? Oh, we got a little bit of... Sorry, seems to be the hardest word. How about that?
I wanted to put an Elton John song in the set. So that we had just a little bit of a variance. Not too many people do Elton John. And it's a song called Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word. What will I do to make you love me? What I got to do to make you care? What will I do when lightning strikes me? And I wake up alone. What will I do to be heard? What will I say when the lightning strikes me? Sorry.